everybody, this is McDonald's Ad. Today we're playing Fallout Shelter for the PC, and it's been, well, since I last saved, and it's right here. It's been a while. I do apologize, so we're gonna see what kind of damage has been done in this vault. But, we will find out. We will find out what happened. Who's all dead, who's all a mutant, and so on and so forth. Most importantly, what happened? I, in fact, haven't got on it for a good long while, so that should tell you a lot of things. If it loads. If it loads. Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. Radio station and the weapons workshop. Alrighty. So I'm really just like not that far from it really. So yeah, I know. I see -3 +2. Standards amount one. Alright, I think I'll put you in the right here. Put you in there. In fact, don't know what I was doing, but he is finally happy. There's somebody that has what, like, okay, you, here, bud, you, here, where is he? Oh, We're gonna do this mission and see what happens. No guarantees. No guarantees at all. I'm faster than the loading wheel. Thank you. said, I'm not too worried. They're level. That's a level 12 mission, I believe. Level 12 requirement. Oh my goodness. Bird attack at all? I'm kind of curious if the bird actually heads attack. Well, hello. I'm definitely getting a lot of armor. I'm really great with armor. I'm really good with armor and weapons because I can actually equip them, sell them, make extra cash. That's a lot of mole rats. Just before they left, join me. Do the Raiders have Bottle and Cappy with them? Yeah, they took Bottle and Cappy over to Vault 177. Be careful. Join me. Okay. Out here, let's make everything okay. Oh, another giant rat. That I'm not really too worried about. It's already at half health. That's new. That was extremely new. Wish I got some Nuka Quantum there, but oh well, that kind of sucks. But I'm going to use my last two to bring him home and then add a Nuka Cola Quantum. Oh, it takes one. Explains why my storage is so high. I have a lot of outfits that I thought I... Okay. So who doesn't have an outfit on? Who doesn't have an outfit? Alrighty. Do you have an outfit? You, in fact... Children with outfits? No, I cannot. That kind of sucks. Where is the new girl at? Oh, I see her. She's in... Way over there. Congratulations. You... Thank you. here, stay there. Alright. Now. You need this here. And I will put it right here. Charisma. So, who has the highest amount of charisma? Actually, let's see something. Oh. Congratulations. She needs it.